another. Ladies and gentlemen, the reports of Randy Orton's demise were greatly exaggerated. Wait a minute.
Hold a fold.
The world champion, Mark Henry. Now what?
It's about to get busy around here. Like I say, hold a phone, dog.
World heavyweight champion walking with a purpose. Mark Henry has the gall and the audacity to come out here and confront Randy Orton. Henry took the championship from Orton 2 weeks ago. He defended against Orton successfully last night. And now Mark Henry flaunting the championship.
That's what it's all about right
now. Rubbing it in Orton's face. Oh,
here you go. This is the fight right here.
And Orton and Henry, a brawl.
Oh, bombs. Big right hands by both men and Henry's headbutt.
And now security rushing out to ringside to try to separate these two men.
I say let him go. Let him go. Let him get it over with right now.
And there's the executive vice president of talent relations, John Laurinaitis, as well.
Oh,
and
here we go.
Mark Henry going after Orton again.
Get him up. How do you control the strongest man in the world?
You don't.
How do you control the Viper?
You can't.
And now it's Orton's turn. Orton and Mark Henry. A half dozen security officers dragging Orton off Henry. And Orton, Randy Orton, and look at this. Don't beat Mark Henry into the crowd.
You got to be kidding me.
Orton hit the concrete. Mark Henry hits the concrete. Orton possessed. No doubt about that.
Did you see that?
Chaos and bedlam continue live on Raw.
Go!
I'm gonna tell you about the Hall of Pain. Broken bones. Broken careers. Ask Big Show.
Just powered out of that move right there like it was nothing.
And Mark Henry with a kick to the skull.
Look at the flexibility of the 400-pound world heavyweight champion, and the look on his face tells a evil.
You just made Mark Henry angry right there, boy.
World's strongest slam.
The thing is, you make Mark Henry angry, you're gonna pay right there with that world's strongest slam.
Mark Henry snuffs out the rally of John Morrison.
All it takes. The world heavyweight champion, Mark Henry.
All it takes, ladies and gentlemen, is one. I repeat, one world's strongest slam to beat any man alive.
Mark Henry, so impressive, so dominant. Nobody can beat Mark Henry. His season of destruction continues.
You know what? I agree with you on that right there, Cole. Totally.
And Mark Henry is not through.
Wait a minute.
Mark Henry looking to send a message.
Going back for seconds.
Henry's still hungry.
Another world's
strongest
slam.
The point right here about Mark Henry I really don't like. Yeah, that was no call for that right there. I mean, the man could be a huge role model for the WWE Universe.
What about what Randy Orton did moments ago, his second RKO to Drew McIntyre after the matchup? How are you going to defend that?
That was different.
Nonetheless, a major statement, a major message sent from Mark Henry, ladies and gentlemen.
Now what about Friday night? The Big Show back on SmackDown, and he's not going to be congenial, I can promise you. Big Show is going to cross paths with Mark Henry Friday night.
Now you know John Morrison.
what it's like to be in a ring with a beast. Randy Orton knows. I defended my title, and now Randy Orton, if you're listening to this, I'm done with you. Now I just saw that Friday on SmackDown, somebody is looking for me. Well, I ain't hard to find. I'll be the world's strongest man and the WWE heavyweight champion holding this. So Big Show, when you show up, it's gonna be the shortest return in WWE history. Because you're going back on the shelf. Because you again are gonna enter the Hall of Fame.
Oh Lord,
that's scary.
Mark Henry is just oozing with confidence. And guys, he may indeed be untouchable. After this display here tonight of power, I'm not sure even the Big Show can stop it.
Yeah, but you see the agility right there. And Mark Henry just clocked that boy.
So much power, so much strength, and boom! One World's Strongest Slam is all it takes for anybody. Anybody that is a deadly, dangerous human being.
Wow. Mark Henry.
I'll take all of it.
I know it's you guys are very kind, thank you. I thought I was infallible. I was humbled by Mark Henry. You know, Mark Henry, God, you guys are great. Mark Henry reached into my chest and he tore my heart right out of it. Simple everyday things I couldn't do anymore. I mean, I know it sounds silly, but like even putting on my pants or walking upstairs or putting on my shoes or even, I mean, even playing with my dogs, just stuff that I took for granted. Okay, I get it. Whew. So you say to yourself, what kind of a sick person will watch that kind of stuff over and over and watch themselves getting destroyed, and that kind of sick person's me, because the physical pain I can deal with. I'm a professional athlete. Physical pain is part of the job. I can handle that. It was the humbling, it was the emotional pain that kept me awake at night. But that emotional pain, along with the physical pain, is also what fueled the fire in my stomach. I used that pain, physical and emotional, to get better, to get stronger. Mark Henry, all the pain you caused me physically and emotionally, I'm gonna repay you 10 times over. See, Mark Henry is on a, he's on a roll. You know, for the past 4 months, he's destroyed everything in his path. But it's a funny thing about being on a roll and having momentum. Mark Henry, your momentum is a downhill roll. And at the bottom, I'm waiting to stop you. Because I'm going to take all that emotional pain and all that physical pain, and I'm going to ball it up in this fist, and I'm going to blast you in the side of the head as many times as I can until you are completely unrecognizable. I am going to cause you physical pain. I'm going to cause you emotional pain. I'm going to take from you what identifies you as a true WWE superstar. I'm gonna take from you what validates your entire career. I am gonna take the World Heavyweight Championship from you, Mark Henry. The first championship I ever held in my hands at 23 years old is the very same championship you're holding right now. Listen to me, Mark Henry. I will settle for nothing less than facing you one on one. So Mark Henry, World Heavyweight Champion, World's Strongest Man, Man on Fire, the chairman of the House of Pain, come out here and do the right thing. Give me an opportunity to face you one-on-one for the World Heavyweight Championship. Big Show. There's been a lot of changes in the 4 months that you've been missing. But let me get you up to speed real quick. See, after I put you out, I put out Kane, I ended Vladimir Kozlov's career, and I put Jerry Lawler through that table over there. So the Hall of Pain is getting really, really crowded. But most importantly, Big Show, I beat Randy Orton to become the World Heavyweight Champion. So you come out here and you ask me for a shot, an opportunity at this World Heavyweight Championship. But what have you done? Who have you beat? You've been sitting at home doing nothing for 4 months. A vacation that I afforded you. Well, I tell you what, I'll let you know about when and if you ever gonna get a shot at this
And you know when that's gonna come? That's gonna come on Mark Henry time. That's gonna come on World Heavyweight Champion time.
Now, Mark Henry, if I don't hear an answer from you at the end of the night, the answer that I want, I'm gonna take you, I'm gonna put you through that announcer table, I'm gonna put a chair around your ankle, and I'm gonna break your ankle. I want an answer, Mark. I want my answer. I want yes, and I want it tonight, or else.
You know who I am. I'm Mark Henry, and I'm the strongest man in the world, and I'm the World Heavyweight Champion. And I fear no man. And I, too, am infallible. And as far as the Big Show having a title match for the World Heavyweight Championship, I say, no.
I think our new interim general manager is showing he won't be intimidated.
It's taken me 15 years to be world champion, and I'm the most dominant one of all time. I don't fear no man. I don't back down from nobody. And I'll take anybody on anytime as long as you're the number one contender. And Big Show was not. Show them what happened.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back the Big Show!
I can't tell you how good it feels to be back. The last 4 months has been brutal. The physical pain I can deal with, it was the emotional pain that kept me awake at night. Mark Henry, all the pain you caused me physically and emotionally, I'm gonna repay you 10 times over. I'm gonna take from you what validates your entire career. So Mark Henry, give me an opportunity to face you one-on-one for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Big Show, you've been sitting at home doing nothing for 4 months, a vacation that I afforded you. Gonna get a shot at this.
If I don't hear an answer from you at the end of the night, I'm gonna take you, I'm gonna put you through that announcer table, I'm gonna put a chair around your ankle, and I'm gonna break your ankle. I want an answer, Mark.
Let me get you up to speed real quick. The Hall of Pain is getting really, really crowded. This World Heavyweight Championship. I say no.
And here comes the giant.
Big Show's all over Mark Henry right now.
Security trying to back off the world's largest athlete. My God! There are bodies strewn everywhere.
Oh my goodness. Big Show's lost it.
Mark Henry, your momentum is a downhill roll. I am gonna cause you physical pain.
Big Show!
I'm gonna cause you emotional pain.
You've got your world championship match, but not if you do that.
I am gonna take the World Heavyweight Championship.
took all of that punishment and pain, and I'm still here. And Big Show, at Vengeance, vengeance is mine.
No, you're wrong about that, Mark. Vengeance is mine.
Well, this is not good. Mark Henry's dealing personally with Randy Orton right now, and the end may be near for Mr. RKO.
Mark Henry took the world championship from Randy Orton. Many called it a major upset at Night of Champions. Then he held on to the title at Hell in a Cell last week. Really putting the critics to rest.
Mark Henry brought Randy Orton back in the ring. Believe it or not, inside the ring with Mark Henry is about the safest place you can be with this guy. Ooh.
What a power slam by Henry. Hook of the leg on Orton. And Randy with a shoulder up at two.
And Mark Henry weighed in at 412 pounds. Perhaps the most devastating and dominating world champion ever.
Oh boy, what's he got in mind here? This is not going to be good for Randy Orton. Look out!
And Randy Orton just moves out of the way, and this could be the opening the Viper needs.
I would say that Orton dodged a bullet, but that would be a gross understatement.
And Randy Orton begins the assault on Mark Henry. Randy Orton starting to change gears.
And I would want to make Mark Henry angry under any circumstance. Even a psychotic Randy Orton needs to beware of the dangerous Mark Henry.
And ladies and gentlemen, it is Randy Orton versus the world champion Mark Henry live on Monday Night Raw.
Are you kidding me?
As Randy Orton with a vintage DDT.
Strength and leverage by the Viper.
Looking to put Mark Henry away.
Covering Randy.
Is Randy Orton, who proclaimed he would get vengeance on Mark Henry tonight.
Oh, no.
Man, I don't know if the strategy's going to work or not.
I think Randy Orton should have covered for the victory.
Hey!
Oh, wait a minute. Oh.
That's Cody Rhodes.
Rhodes trying.
Roger Randy.
Oh. And now Mark Henry.
Look out, look out.
Went for the world's strongest slam.
Yes!
Countering the RKO. Randy Orton countering with the RKO. Looks to put Mark Henry away. Hook of the leg, and Cody Rhodes breaks it up. Oh, come on. And that'll force a disqualification.
The Intercontinental Champion has no business in this situation at all.
Cody Rhodes assaulting Orton. Remember, it was Randy Orton who forced Cody Rhodes to need 9 staples in his skull when he assaulted him with a ring bell.
Well, we remember, and obviously Cody Rhodes remembers as well. Watch out.
And now Randy Orton trying to turn the tables on Rhodes.
Rhodes looking for redemption, not finding it here tonight with Randy Orton. Orton's got the Intercontinental Champion and the World's Champion down.
This Viper is capable of just about anything. What's he thinking now?
Back for the RKO, and oh, look at this! World's longest slam planning, Orton.
Henry doesn't realize that.
Yeah, he was disqualified with the interference by Cody Rhodes moments ago.
And that just angered Mark Henry. Oh, 412 pounds
again.
The second world's strongest slam. Devastating.
Give me my title.
And we are determining who will be the world champion when the WWE heads to Mexico City next week. How exciting will it be when both Raw and SmackDown come to the WWE Universe from Mexico City?
I didn't put my hands on you. Get him up.
Mark Henry's Hall of Pain. He's taken out Kane, the Big Show, the Great Khali.
You know, it was really telling last week when Big Show returned, a very emotional Big Show opening up to the WWE Universe. And really talking about how the assault by Mark Henry affected him not only physically but mentally as well.
I could see the emotion in Big Show. It showed in that fight when he got out there and got into that one-on-one with Mark Henry. The guy just lost it.
Yeah, and Big Show saying that Mark Henry, for the first time in his career, Mark Henry made him feel vulnerable.
And Orton, perhaps going to the place. The place in Randy Orton's head where he hears voices.
I'm going to tell you, the one thing Randy is doing good here tonight is he's making Mark Henry work consistently. Mark cannot stop for 1 second with the Viper tonight.
Randy Orton said that he'd go through the entire WWE roster in order to get another.
Oh, man, what a collision.
That's what I'm
Mark
talking
Henry
about.
Just like that has taken over, and Mark Henry crushing Randy
That's
Orton.
That's it. It's over with.
Cover here by Mark Henry. Randy Orton survives.
Yeah, but for how long?
Mark Henry continues to pound on Randy Orton, the World Heavyweight Championship on the line in our main event on Friday Night SmackDown.
Hey, Booker, what we've witnessed during the commercial break is what can be described with one word, domination.
I agree. I mean, right now, Mark Henry is just leaning on Randy Orton. He's putting all of that 400 pounds on Randy Orton. I'm going to tell you, Randy Orton is feeling it right now.
Mark Henry has broke down Randy Orton throughout this matchup. A systematical dissection.
Oh,
look at Orton buckle.
That was a power slam from hell.
All the weight of Mark Henry and Randy Orton barely gets the shoulder up at two.
And remember, Randy Orton had to go through a 41-man battle royal earlier tonight on SmackDown.
That's what's so impressive about Randy Orton. He's still in the fight, still making it really hard for Mark Henry to get a victory tonight.
The confidence is growing in the World Heavyweight Champion Mark Henry. Booker, the turning point in this matchup really was when Mark Henry used Randy Orton like a lawn dart and sent him shoulder first into the steel ring post.
Definitely, like Cole said, I mean, the shoulder problem, Randy Orton, I mean, everybody knew about that. But like I say, Randy Orton is not going to quit. Randy Orton showed me something earlier tonight, beating 41 men to be in this spot right here tonight.
Mark Henry taking that size 16, 5E boot, shoving it right in the face of Orton.
And now Henry. Just overpowering Randy Orton.
This man with a 60-inch chest.
And now all the weight on Randy. Mark Henry on Randy Orton.
And Orton again
just slips through to Randy Orton there.
That wasn't a kick out right there. Randy just slipped out of that one right there. Randy's done.
A big old bear dragging his carcass to the corner. It's feeding time for Mark Henry.
It's just like a lifeless body right now. Randy Orton is not moving very well at all. I don't like what I'm seeing right here, guys. You gotta move.
Randy Orton, who earlier tonight vowed vengeance, now showing signs of life.
Yeah, Henry's stunned, and now Orton has to take advantage.
I think Randy needs to go low on this.
Just taking down Mark Henry down.
That's one way to knock down the tree.
Hey,
what
Cody Rhodes. Cody Rhodes.
You gotta be kidding me.
Again, Orton saw him out of the corner of his eye, but Rhodes provides the distraction.
Double team of Randy Orton.
And the obvious disqualification, but Rhodes is going to work on Orton.
Randy Orton has really woken up Cody Rhodes.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, not again.
The ultimate humiliation by Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, Cody Rhodes for the second time this week. Look at a bag Randy Orton.
Show the Giants return!
WMD right there, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
And his target.
Look at the right hand. Look at the left hand. Look at the left hand. Look at the right. Look at this giant rumble.
Oh! A ring rattling shoulder tackle from the Big Show.
Cody Rhodes, how smart's that?
Cody got caught.
What the hell is he thinking?
Randy wants it.
The RKO by the Viper.
May I have this dance, Randy Orton?
Oh! Mark Henry quickly back to his feet, and Randy Orton quickly on the attack.
That's what I'm talking about. Take this boy for a ride, Big Show.
A full-on three-pound choke slam for the second straight week.
That's what I'm talking about right there, dog.
Guys, in Vengeance, Mark Henry's title reigns in jeopardy against the Big Show.
Big Show and Randy Orton standing tall, and we thank you, the WWE Universe, for making SmackDown the second longest running weekly episodic show in history. Good night, everyone, from Dallas.
Remember the neck injury that took John Morrison out of action for much of the summer. And Christian targeting the neck. And to have a bullseye is not good when you're in the ring against the world's strongest man.
Oh, you're exactly right about that.
Oh, huge headbutt by Mark Henry.
Mark Henry, I mean, he just manhandled him.
Oh, look at this. Over 400 pounds driving the air from the lungs of Morrison. Those size 16 5E boots.
The referee's got to get in there. Mark Henry just standing on the chest and sternum. John Morrison.
Mark Henry's thigh is 36 inches.
I hope you didn't know.
That's bigger than my waist.
You think you stand a chance in a tag team match?
Hey, you know, you got to remember that.
Well, what are you talking about?
What? I'm saying you got to remember who JR's partner is.
Yeah, John Cena, but I've got the greatest partner. I've got the greatest partner in the world.
Did you just say? Matter of fact, yeah, John Cena.
Yeah, but I've got the greatest partner in the world, the WWE champion, Alberto Del Rio.
Well, right now, John Morrison needs a tag on his partner, Sheamus. He's almost there.
Nice. Oh, and look at Morrison. Tag made to Mark Henry, and John Morrison trying to shake the cobwebs. Mark Henry stalking Morrison. Psychological damage that time. Morrison thought he was going to make the tag, and instead ended up in a bear hug by Mark Henry. Wrapping those 24-inch biceps around the waist of Morrison.
They should rename that the Henry hug, because I guarantee you that hurts worse than if a bear had.
Yeah, but there's nothing compassionate about that.
No, I know.
Look at this. Oh, the strength of Henry. Indeed, the world's strongest man. And now the world's heavyweight champion. And Morrison trying to battle back into this.
Morrison able to get an elbow up now. Foot up into the face of Mark Henry.
Well, Morrison needs to make a tag. He's got to get to Sheamus. How can he pull this off here? Went for the tornado DDT. And Mark Henry, great move by Morrison. Could be the opening Morrison needs if he could get the big man off his feet down to one knee.
Well, that's a good start, but he still needs to tag his partner. Sheamus is fresh.
Sheamus trying to get there to make a tag. Morrison fingertips away.
Oh, come on,
and look at Christian.
Well, Sheamus has had enough. And now Sheamus and Christian brawling out into the crowd.
This personal rivalry overflowing tonight in Mexico City.
Oh, man, it's getting out of hand here.
First it was Orton and Rhodes, now it's Sheamus and Christian fighting among the fans here in Mexico. Morrison sidestepping Mark Henry. Can John Morrison somehow pull off a major upset?
Morrison has taken a lot of punishment here. He needed a tag on a partner in the worst way. Now he's
look at that!
Partner.
Oh, man!
Did you see that?
All out power! World's strongest man! How impressive!
Winners of this match, the team of Christian, Cody Rhodes, and the World Heavyweight Champion, Mark Henry.
Big Show, beware. Mark Henry means business. And he's heading to San Antonio with Vengeance Sunday to defend his title against the world's largest athlete.
Well, that was absolutely amazing right there. Mark Henry catching Morrison in midair. Just watch this little sequence here. Catch and world's strongest slam. Can we see that one more time? This is absolutely amazing. Look, but the one thing you got to remember, he may manhandle John Morrison right there, but he will not be able to do that to the world's largest athlete. You know Mark Henry.
Henry can't do something like that to the Big Show.
As we mentioned, ladies and gentlemen, the era of interim general manager John Laurinaitis has begun.
Come on, Mark. You
I'll tell you, Mark Henry, so intense in a zone, and he needs to be as he heads towards Vengeance Sunday, and a man who's really dominated him the past couple of weeks, that being the Big Show.
Cole, you mentioned that John Morrison weighs
wait a minute,
215 pounds. Mark Henry outweighs Morrison by 197 pounds.
I mean, we always talk about the Hall of Pain. I'm going to tell you, Mark Henry right now is bringing the pain.
Mark Henry perhaps looking to send a message to his opponent for this Sunday at Vengeance, the Big Show. As Henry continues to dominate John Morrison.
See, that's the point about Mark Henry. Mark Henry got Morrison in a bad position, and right now he's just leaning on Morrison real strong, dog.
You know that John Morrison, a parkour master, can use his environment to his advantage, but Mark Henry's taking all of that away from John Morrison.
Josh, that ain't going to help him tonight, man. He ain't going to be able to fly around after he gets put on his back by this big man right here.
Morrison appears to be fading as Mark Henry just twisting the head of Morrison.
Look at his hands just engulfing the skull of Morrison.
And Booker, Cole mentioned that the Big Show's kind of been dominating Mark Henry over the past number of weeks. Is that playing into Mark Henry's mind at all?
Definitely playing into Mark Henry's
mind. Oh, what an elbow.
This is why Mark Henry is out here doing what he's doing right now. He's trying to make a statement, not just to the Big Show, but to himself. He is the world champion.
Yeah, Mark Henry, he needs to regain some of that confidence that he's had so much of since defeating Randy.
And here comes Henry.
Oh, whoa.
Great defense being played by John Morrison, using the space to his advantage.
Morrison going up top.
And Morrison's got to fly. He's got to do stuff like that in order to stay in this matchup, but only a glancing blow.
Oh, and Mark Henry down.
That's the shot right there.
The world champion down. Morrison right now needs to take advantage.
What a knee.
Oh, my goodness.
A knee to the temple.
Morris is going for it.
John Morrison in position for his signature maneuver. The Starship Pain. Morrison cannot waste time.
Oh, what an upset this would be. That would be a huge upset.
Can this be Morris's night tonight?
John Morrison's going to pin the world champion.
Not so quickly. Mark Henry powering out, but Henry's in trouble, guys.
Mark's a little dazed right now.
Morrison continues to bring the fight to Henry.
This is the aggressive nature that everyone's been waiting to see from John.
Oh, mistake. Morrison tried to take Henry out.
But to no avail is now Mark Henry.
Whoa.
Oh, man.
Did you see that?
Yes. Strongest slam.
How do you defend that? You can't defend something.
Thunderous, and Mark Henry's victorious.
Here's your winner, the world heavyweight champion, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Think about this for 1 second. John Morrison weighs 215 pounds. Sunday at Vengeance, Big Show weighs nearly 500. Is Mark Henry going to be able to push the Big Show around like that, look?
I'm going to tell you, that right there is going to be two juggernauts going head to head, and I cannot wait to see it. Check this out right here.
And this was in the early going to the matchup, just the sheer power of the world champion, Mark Henry. Bang! John Morrison would do everything he could, but in the later going to this matchup, even taking Mark Henry off his feet.
I'm going to tell you, John Morrison was looking great. I mean, he went up there and he actually led that Starship Pain. But this right here is Mark Henry, that monster. Oh, my goodness.
It's a great point that Booker just made, Cole. You brought up if Mark Henry will be able to manhandle the Big Show. Mark Henry just withstood everything that John Morrison could bring here tonight on SmackDown.
Mark Henry dominant tonight. Will he be dominant Sunday in Vengeance?
Exactly what I was talking about as far as Dale.
Look at here he goes.
Doing exactly what he needs to do to this big man. Break it
Cover
down.
Cover here by Del Rio. And strong. Strong escape by the Big Show.
And Del Rio is trying to weaken the arm of Big Show to place that cross arm breaker down.
Oh.
And Big Show swatting Del Rio away.
Big
Just
mistake.
A strike of the Giants.
Big mistake letting that big man get to his feet.
A flurry by Del Rio survived by the Big Show. Like a runaway freight train, nearly 500 pounds. Big Show's
minute.
Not done, man.
Big Show's gone through it. Look at that big hand right there.
The Big Show in position, looking to send Del Rio up for the choke slam.
This is it.
And Del Rio escapes the chop block there, taking down the Giant.
That was beautiful right there. Alberto Del Rio doing exactly what he needs to do.
Crossover.
Oh, my goodness.
There it is. There it is.
He's going to tap.
Tap out, Big Show.
Big Show's going to tap.
Big Show's going to tap out. The crossover breaker's locked in. Del Rio's patented submission maneuver. Look at him going. Look at him go. Look at him go. Look at him go. Look at Big Show's going to tap out. Big Show's going to tap out.
I tell you, Alberto's got it locked in, but he just needs to get
here we go.
A little bit more leverage. A little bit more leverage on that arm bar.
Look at the Big Show. Trying to squeeze away at Del Rio. Trying to do anything he can to escape.
Big Show trying to stay in this thing.
Oh, no.
Will he tap out?
Big Show's not going to tap.
Yeah, but how's Big Show going to break this hold here? I don't think Big Show can break it at all. Look at
the thing is, if Big Show does tap, he's gonna go into Vengeance.
It's only a matter of time.
He's gonna make one into Vengeance with a broken arm if he don't tap tonight.
Yeah, Big Show's gotta think about the World Championship match on Sunday as he tries to hang on.
No way. Wait a minute.
Big Show trying to reverse the pressure.
Big Show trying to get some leverage here against Alberto Del Rio.
Big Show is trying to get back to a base is what he's trying to do. He's trying to put Alberto in a bad position, and I think he's done it right here. Still in a bad position in that armbar as well.
You can see the Big Show still writhing in pain.
Big Show's desperate straights here.
No.
Look at Big Show. Look at this.
The power and
you gotta be kidding me.
Of the Big Show.
How did he
He may have broken his arm at the same time, though.
Pure desire. We talked about the emotional return of the Giant. Check this out.
Check this out right here. Big Show just muscled up Alberto Del Rio.
Bam.
Oh, man. That was a test right there for Big Show.
Damage may have been done to the arm of the Big Show.
Thing is, the damage, like you said, Cole, may have already been done.
Seven.
That arm of the Big Show's may be useless. Both superstars back to their feet. The Big Show looking for a choke slam again.
Oh, look at Rodriguez. Look at Rodriguez.
What the hell? What is Rodriguez doing?
Causing the disqualification, obviously.
Oh, and a knockout blow.
The WMD, the weapon of mass destruction.
WMD, that was a right hook. That was a right hook from hell.
Look at this.
What the
hell? Henry dropped.
Check out this big right hand. Rodriguez just got put out right there. And that one right there, Alberto Del Rio, two times. But this one right here, I'm gonna tell you, the Big Show just put Mark Henry to sleep.
The Big Show has knocked out the WWE Champion and the World Heavyweight Champion two nights before Vengeance.
And Mark Henry's gotta be thinking, what can he do to stop Big Show?
It is an omen for both championships this Sunday. Will Mark Henry and Alberto Del Rio survive Vengeance?